Hello everybody and welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be going over some obscure texts in Deadlock. Let me know how many of these you knew in the comments, and let's get started. First up, by using the item Crushing Fists, you can stun walkers and guardians whenever you proc its effect. That's it, pretty simple. And in the same way that you can stun the guardians and walkers, you can also do the same thing with Dynamo's ult, which can allow for some pretty effective tower dives when coordinated with your team. Now on to some things that you may not have known about the Rejuvenator. The first person that actually punches the Rejuvenator actually gets fully healed, but only the first person, as if you were the second or third person to punch it, you don't get healed at all. And now a little funny thing with Drifter is that he can actually use his 2 on the Rejuvenator. This could allow some pretty flashy Rejuvenator steals, as well as just jump-scaring whoever may be in the pit at the time. This next tech is going to be for the 4 heroes you see here, Gray Talon, Bebop, Hayes, and Sinclair. These 3 heroes are capable of cancelling the casting animation of their ult, which can allow for some pretty interesting fake-outs. For Bebop in particular, it will also stop all of your momentum. To do this, you just need to cancel the ability as you're casting it. For Gray Talon and Bebop, you just cancel it before the gauge reaches the end, but for Hayes, you have to cancel it before the first bullet is fired. And Sinclair can replicate all of these, and he actually gets his own ult cooldown refunded so that you can cast it on a different hero. That's all I have for today. Let me know if there's anything else you wanted to see, or if I missed anything. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.
The Warman and the Framing.
You're funny.